Even though 8 a.m. in the morning may seem too early for celebration, this doesn't affect these Pokot dancers. The designated cheerleaders at the 10th edition of the Tekla Lorupe Kapenguria Peace Run. The race started well on time with a 10-kilometer elite race and 10-kilometer warrior race attracting the greatest number of participants. Barely 30 minutes later, and 2009 Standard Chartered Marathon 10-kilometer winner Pamela Lisoreng romped home to victory in 32 minutes and 9 seconds. The men's race winner Paul Lonyangat cut the tape in 27 minutes and 14 seconds.
Ninatarajia kushiriki na mbio za 2012 ya Olympics.
In the warrior category, reformed cattle rustler Evans Toroitich from Marakwet crossed the tape first in 29 minutes 32 seconds, while Nancy Chepkemoi from Sebei did it in 35 minutes 40 seconds. The highlight of the event was a dignitary's 200-meter run, which featured government officials and foreign ambassadors. But the icing on the cake was the sight of three times World Half Marathon champion Tekla Lorupe coming in last in the sprint, clearly not her cup of tea in athletics. Now, participants at the 10th edition of the Tekla Lorupe Peace Run declared this event a success. But the peace ambassador herself, Tekla Lorupe, still feels that a lot more can be achieved if all stakeholders doubled their efforts in this region. Wahiga Mwaura reporting for Citizen Sports from the Makutano Stadium in West Pokot County.